Hello friends, welcome to my channel HSWari Friend. Today in this video I will show you how you can enable your disabled apps in your MI mobile phone. If you have disabled any app in your MI mobile phone and now you want to enable that app, then how you can do this? So first of all, I will show you that I'm using MI mobile phone. For that I'm going to setting and about phone. Here you can see that I am using MI mobile phone. So in this mobile phone, what you have to do for enabling the apps, I will show you. Here on my mobile phone screen, you can see that I have disabled one app, which is YouTube. You can see here there is no any YouTube on my mobile phone screen because I have disabled that app. Now I will enable that app and you will see in the last of my mobile phone screen that YouTube app will appear. So for that you have to go to the setting and you get the search option at the top of your setting. Just click on that search option and type the spelling of YouTube. Here you can see the third option and third app is showing YouTube here. Just click on this app and click on this enable, which is written in the green colors. Just enable this here. From that, after that all is done and your app is start appearing in your apps. Here you can see the last app YouTube is start showing on my mobile phone screen. So hope friend this video is helpful for you. If this is helpful, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.